Have you walked off track? Have you ran in the right direction but maybe fallen into a pit of depression? Don't worry. God will outstretch his hand as he's doing right now. He will be with you and he won't let you stay there for a moment longer than he will allow. He knows how much your heart can bear. He's with you, and maybe we won't get all the answers until heaven. But the answer is to all our questions, Jesus is Lord and he's faithful. Jesus' blood will never fail you. Hallelujah. Today, if you admit that you have not made your life right with Jesus Christ, today is the day where you pick up the call and you get ready to run. To first stand strong in knowing that you're beautiful, you're God's child, he loves you, he'll be with you, his grace is sufficient, that all things come together for the good for those who love him, who've been called according to his purpose. You are called, and you today, I hope, will answer the call. Not because that you think you can take the call or endure the race on your own. That's why we give God all the glory. His grace to hear the call and his grace and mercy to run the race. Lord, we thank you for your amazing grace. We thank you, Lord, that you are God. And you know the things that we carry and we're burdened with. And we pray in Jesus' name, you would comfort us and heal us, complete us. Lord, we pray for physical miracles all across this place, but Lord, more than a physical miracle, we pray, Lord God, that our soul would be restored in your hands and that we'd be carried until eternity. God, we just give you praise for your word and your faithfulness right now. God, may you touch the believers, the ones who already have a relationship with you. And if there'd be anyone who feels tired and weary, comfort them, carry them, refresh them, give them the sight of what you see for the day, the calls you want them to make, the hugs you want them to give, the people you want us to forgive. Help us to be the light in your love. Lord, for anyone who doesn't know you yet, we ask God that today would be the day of salvation. Today would be the day that everything changes. We pray, Lord God, that if there be anyone who wants God to change, who wants you to change their life, that they'd call out to you today. Would you repeat this prayer after me? Say, dear Lord Jesus, come into my heart. Forgive me of my sin. I'm so sorry for that. Thank you, Jesus, for dying on the cross and raising yourself from the grave. Thank you, God, that you promise that as I believe in you, I will also be raised. Lord, heal my heart. Change me. Fill me with your Holy Spirit, your peace, your comfort, and your joy. I want to know you more each and every day. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen.